Hi students, good morning to all. Today we discuss the subject 6th standard geography. 6th standard geography term 3 unit 1 Asia and Europe. Asia and Europe. Now we see first the Asia. Asia is the largest and most populous continent in the world. Asia is the largest and the most populous continent in the world. It covers about 30% of world's land area and 60% of the world's population. Most of the lands in Asia lies in the northern hemisphere. Most of the lands in Asia lies in the northern hemisphere. It has different types of physical and culture features: lofty mountain, plateaus, plains, islands, and peninsula. It has a different types of physical and future cultural features. It has different types of physical and cultural features that are lofty mountain, plateaus, plains, island, and a peninsula. What is Asia? Asia is the largest and most populous continent in the world. Asia is the most largest continent in the world. It covers about 30% of world's land and 60% of world's population. 30% of world's land and 60% of world's population. Most of the lands in Asia lies in the northern hemisphere. It has a different types of physical and cultural features. That means lofty mountain, plateaus, plains, island, and a peninsula. These are the about Asia. And second one, location and the area. In Asia, location and the area we see in here. Asia westerns from 10 degree 11 south to 81 degree 12 north latitudes. Listen here. Location and area of Asia. Asia westerns from 10 degree 11 south to 81 degree 12 north latitudes and from 26 degree 2 east to 169 degree 40 west longitudes. Latitudes is a 10 degree 11 south, 81.12 north latitudes, and from 26.2 east to 169 degree 40 west longitudes. It spreads for area of 44 million kilometers. Spreads for area of 44 million kilometers. Location and area of Asia. Asia extends from 10 degree 11 south to 81 degree 12 north latitude and from 26.2 east to 169 degree 40 west longitudes. It spreads for area of 44 million kilometers. Boundaries. What is the boundary in Asia? Asia is surrounded by Arctic Ocean in the north, Pacific Ocean in the east. Asia is surrounded by Arctic Ocean. Arctic Ocean in the north, Pacific Ocean in the east. Indian Ocean in the south and the Ural Mountains, Caucasus Mountain, Red Sea, Mediterranean Sea, Caspian Sea and the Black Sea in the west. Caucasus Mountains, Red Sea, Mediterranean Sea, Caspian Sea and Black Sea in the west. These are the boundaries of Asia. Asia is surrounded by Arctic Ocean in the north, Pacific Ocean in the east, Indian Ocean in the south, and the Ural Mountains. That is Caucasus Mountain, Red Sea, Mediterranean Sea, Caspian Sea and Black Sea in the west. Next, political division in Asia. There are 48 countries in Asia. The countries are grouped into several religions based on landscape and political status, such as East Asia, Southeast, South, Southwest, Central. These are the Asias. How many Asias? East Asia, Southeast Asia, South Asia, Southwest Asia, Central Asia. These are the political division of Asia. There are 48 countries in Asia. 48 countries in Asia. The countries are grouped into several religions based on landscape and political status, such as East Asia, Southeast Asia, South Asia, Southwest Asia, and Central Asia. Next topic is physiographic division of Asia. Asia is the land of long mountain ranges. Snow-capped high mountains, vast plateaus, extensive plains, river valleys, and sea coast. Physiographic divisions of Asia. Asia is the land of long mountain ranges. Snow-capped high mountains, vast plateaus, extensive plains, river valleys, and sea coast. Physiographic divided into five major groups. This physiographic division divided into five groups. How many groups? Five groups. One is the northern lowland, the central high mountains, the southern plateaus, the Great Plains, the Island Group. How many major groups in here in the physiographic division? In the physiographic division, we have the five major group. First one is the northern lowland. Second one is the central high mountains. Third one is southern plateaus. The fourth one, the Great Plains. Fifth one, the island group. Physiographic division in Asia. Asia is the land of long mountain ranges, snow-capped high mountains, vast plateaus, extensive plains, river valleys, and sea coast. In this physiographic division is divided into five groups. What are the five groups in here? The northern lowland, the central high mountains, the southern plateaus, the great plains, the highland groups. What are the five major group in physiographic division? The northern lowland, the central high mountains, the southern plateaus, the great plains, the highland groups. These are the physiographic division in Asia. First, we see the physiographic division. The northern lowland. We see that how many major division in a physiographic division. First one, the northern lowland. Second one, the central highlands. Third one is the southern plateaus. Fourth one is the great plains. Fifth one is the island group. First, we see the northern lowland. The northern lowland. The most extensive lowland in Asia is the Siberian Plains. Which plains is the most extensive lowland in Asia? Siberian Plains. It extends from the Ural Mountains in the Verkhoyansk range in the east. Virgo innings, a range in the east. Second one, first one, the northern lowland. The northern lowland, the most extensive lowland in Asia is the Siberian Plains. Siberian Plains, it extends from the Ural Mountains in the Verkhoyansk range in the east. The central highlands, second one is, the central highlands stretches from Turkey to the Bering Straits. The central highlands stretches from the Turkey to the Bering Straits. There are two knots found in the Asia. There are two knots. How many knots? There are two knots found in the Asia. The Pamir knot, Armenian knot. What are the two knots found in Asia? One is the Pamir knot. Another one is the Armenian knot. The Hindu Kush range and the Sulaiman range. The Himalayan range. And the ancient range radiant from the Pamir knot. What are the two knots found in Asia? The Pamir knots and the Armenian knot. Now we see the Pamir knot. Pamir knot, we have the Hindu Kush range, the Sulaiman range, the Himalayan range and the Italian Shan range radiant from the Pamir knot. The Hindu Kush range continues. Westward as the Elbrus. Whereas the Sulaiman range continues southwest as the Zagros range. The Hindu Kush range continues westward as the Elbrus, whereas the Sulaiman range continues southwest. The Hindu Kush westward, the Sulaiman range southwest as the Zagros range. The Elbrus and the Zagros converge at the Armenian knot. What is the Pamir knot? Pamir knot is the Hindu Kush range, the Sulaiman range, the Himalayan range, the Tian Shan range, the radiant from the Pamir knot. The Hindu Kush range continues westward as the Elbrus, whereas the Sulaiman range continues southwest as the Zagros range. These Elbrus and Zagros converge at the Armenian knot. The other important mountains ranges are, compared to the Pamir knot and Armenian knot, The other important mountains ranges are the Great Khingan, the Altai, the Verkhoyansk, and the Arkhangyoma. What are that? Other important mountains ranges, the Great Khingan, the Altai, the Verkhoyansk, and the Arkhangyoma. The Mount Everest is the highest peak in Asia. The Mount Everest is the highest peak in Asia. Foremost, 8,848 meters. The important plateaus are Anatolia, Iran, and Tibet. Now we see the central highlands. The central highlands stretches from Turkey to the Bering. There are two knots. What are the two knots in here? The Pamir knot and the Armenian knot. The Pamir Nad, the Hindu Kush Range, the Sulaiman Range, the Himalayan Range, the Tian Shan Range radiant from the Pamir Nad. The Hindu Kush Range continues westward as the Elbrus, whereas the Sulaiman Range continues southwest as the Zagros Range. The Elbrus and the Zagros are the Armenian knot. Elbrus and the Zagros converge at the Armenian knot. The other important mountains ranges are the Great Khingan, the Altai, the Venkosyank, and the Arkan Yoma. The Mount Everest is the 8,848 meters is the highest peak in Asia. The Mount Everest is the highest peak in Asia. The important plateaus are the Anatolia, Iran, and the Tibet. These are the second physiographic division, Central Highlands. Third one, the Southern Plateaus, the Great Plains, and the Highland Groups. Okay, students, already we see the two one. Now we see the third one, the Southern Plateaus. The Southern Plateaus are relatively lower than the Northern Plateaus. The four important Southern Plateaus. What are the four important Southern Plateaus? The four important Southern Plateaus are the Arabian Plateau in Saudi Arabia. Deccan Plateau in India, Shan Plateau, Myanmar, Yunnan Plateau in China. What is that? Arabian Plateau is in Saudi Arabia, Deccan Plateau in India, Shan Plateau in Myanmar, Yunnan Plateau is in China. What are the four important Southern Plateaus in here? First one is the Arabian Plateau. Where is it? It is in Saudi Arabia. Deccan Plateau in India. Where is the Deccan Plateau? In India. Shan Plateau, Myanmar. Yunnan Plateau is in China. These are the Southern Plateaus in Asia. The Southern Plateaus are relatively lower than Northern Plateaus. The four important Southern Plateaus. What are the four important Southern Plateaus? First one is Arabian Plateau. Where is it? It is in Saudi Arabia. Second one is Deccan Plateau. Where is it? It is in India. What is the third one? Shan Plateau. Shan Plateau is in Myanmar. Fourth one, Yunnan Plateau. Yunnan Plateau is in China. Among these three plateaus, Arabian Plateau is the largest plateau. Among these three plateaus, Arabian Plateau is the largest plateau. The great plains are formed by the major river of Asia. What they are? West Siberian Plain, Manchurian Plain, the Great Plain of China, Indo-Gangetic Plain, Mesopotamian Plain, the Irrawaddy Plains. What are the six plains you have it? First one is the West Siberian Plains. Second one is the Manchurian Plains. Third one is the Great Plain of China. Fourth one is Indo-Gangetic Plain. Fifth one, Mesopotamian Plain. The Irrawaddy Plain. These are the Great Plains. These are the Great Plains. The Great Plains are formed by the major river of Asia. What are the major river in India? First one is the West Siberian Plain. The West Siberian Plain. Next one is Manchurian. Third one, Great Plain of China. Fourth one, Indo-Gangetic Plain. Fifth one, Mesopotamian. The sixth one, Airavadi Plain. Airavadi Plain. Now we go for the fifth one. Now the fifth one, the island group. The island group. Numerous islands are found in Pacific coast of Southeast Asia. Numerous islands are found in Pacific coast of Southeast Asia, namely Kuril, Taiwan, Singapore and Borneo are the important island group. What are the important island group? Pacific coast of Southeast Asia, Kuril, Taiwan, Singapore and Borneo are the important island group. The Philippines and the Japan Island and the Indonesia are the major archipelagos in Asia. What are the major archipelagos in Asia? Philippines, Japan and Indonesia. Smaller archipelagos are also located in the Indian Ocean, such as the islands of Maldives, Lakshadweep and Arabian Sea. What are the smallest archipelagos in India? In India, the island of Maldives, and the Lakshadweep in the Arabian Sea. What are the two islands in India? Smaller archipelagos. Smaller means very small island in India. The islands of Maldives and the Lakshadweep in the Arabian Sea. What are the very major archipelagos in Asia? Philippines, Japan and Indonesia. What are the major archipelagos in Asia? Philippines, Japan and Indonesia. What are the smaller archipelagos in India? Islands of Maldives and Lakshadweep in the Arabian Sea. Bahrain is the Persian Gulf. Sri Lanka is an island which located in the Bay of Bengal. These are the island groups. What are the island groups in here? Numerous islands are found in Pacific coast of the Southeast Asia. That is Kuril, Taiwan, Singapore and Borneo. What are the numerous islands found in Pacific coast of Southeast Asia? Kuril, Taiwan, Singapore and Borneo are the important island group. What are the major archipelagos in Asia? The Philippines and Japan Island and Indonesia are the major archipelagos in Asia. Smaller archipelagos in India, Indian Oceans, the islands of Maldives and Lakshadweep in the Arabian Sea. Bahrain is in the Persian Gulf. The Sri Lanka is an island which is located in the Bay of Bengal. These are the five major the physiographical divisions. Students, the next topic is drainage. Drainage means the river of Asia originate mostly from the central highlands. The Ob, Inish and Lena are the major rivers. Drainage means is called as also the river. The river of Asia originate mostly from the central highlands. The Ob, Inish and Lena are the major rivers. That flows towards the north and drain to the Arctic Ocean. These rivers remain frozen during winter. South Asia has many perennial river. Example, Brahmaputra, Indus, Ganga and Airavadi. what are the perennial rivers in here? So in South Asia as many perennial rivers. What are that? Brahmaputra, Indus, Ganga and Aravali. The Euphrates and Tigris. The Euphrates and Tigris flow in the West Asia. The Amur, Hoynahi, Yangtze, Mangki River, Mekong. The Amur, Hoynahi, Yangtze, Mekong River flows in the south and the southern east part of Asia. The Amur, Hoynahi, Yangtze, Mekong River flows in the south and the southeastern part of Asia. Yangtze is the longest river in Asia. Which one is the longest river in Asia is Yangtze. Yangtze is the longest river in Asia. The major river of Asia. The name of the river Yangtze. Origin, Tibetan plateau, outflow, East China Sea. Length in kilometers 6,350. Next one, Hangi. Origin, Tibetan plateau, Gulf of Pohe, 5,464 length and kilometers. Name of the river, third one, Mekong. It's also the origin, Tibetan plateau, outflow, South China Sea, kilometers 4,350. Yenisei, Tanila Mountain, Arctic Ocean, 4,090. Altai Mountain, Gulf of Ob, 3,650 kilometers. Next one, Brahmaputra, Himalayas. Bay of Bengal, 2,900. Indus, Himalayas, Arabian Sea, 3,610 kilometers. Amur, confluence of Sika and Argan rivers. Tatar Strait, 2,824 kilometers. Ganga, Himalayas, Bay of Bengal, 2,525 kilometers. Aravali, North Myanmar, Bay of Bengal, 2,170 kilometers. The major river of Asia is Yangtze, Hangi, Mekong, Yangtze, or Brahmaputra, Indus, Amur, and Ganga, Aravali. Yangtze, Tibetan Plateau, East China Sea, 6,350 kilometers. Hangi, Tibetan Plateau, Gulf of Pogi, 5,464 kilometers. Mekong, Tibetan Plateau, South China Sea, 4,350 kilometers. Yangtze, Tanula Mountain, Arctic Ocean, 4,090 kilometers. Ob, Altai Mountain, Gulf of Ob, 3,650 kilometers. Brahmaputra, Himalayas, Bay of Bengal, 2,900. Indus, Himalayas, Arabian Sea, 3,610 kilometers. Amar, confluence of Sika and Argan rivers, Tatar Strait, 2,824 kilometers. Ganga, Himalayas, Bay of Bengal, 2,525 kilometers. Aravali, North Myanmar, Bay of Bengal, 2,170 kilometers. These are the major rivers of Asia. Name of rivers, origin, outflow, length in kilometers. Next, the climate. The next topic is the climate. Asia exhibit variety of climate. Asia exhibit variety of climate. The northern part of Asia experiences severe long winter and a cool summer. The northern part of Asia experiences severe long winter and a cool summer. Winter minus 37 degree in Asia. In winter minus 37 degree Celsius. Summer 10 degree Celsius. In summer 10 degree Celsius climate. The Asia exhibit variety of climate. The northern part of Asia experiences severe long winter and cool summer. Winter minus 37 degrees Celsius and summer 10 degree Celsius. The northern eastern part of Asia experiences severe cold winter, warm summer rainfall 50 millimeter to 250 millimeters. The northern eastern part of Asia, the northern eastern part of Asia severe cold winter and warm summer. Cold winter and warm summer rainfall in a 50 millimeter to 250 millimeter. The summer monsoon winds brings heavy rainfall to India. The summer monsoon winds brings heavy rainfall to India. Rainfall to India, Bangladesh, Indochina, Philippines and South China. 1500 millimeter to 2500 millimeter. In India, 11871 millimeter receives that highest rainfall. Which one is the highest rainfall in northeastern part of Asia? India. Because 11871 millimeters only, 11871 millimeters receives the highest rainfall. The summer monsoon winds brings a heavy rainfall to India, Bangladesh, Indochina, Philippines and South China. 1500 millimeter to 2500 millimeter. In India, 11871 millimeter receives the highest rainfall. Next one, the natural vegetation. Natural vegetation depends upon rainfall, temperature and the soil. Natural vegetation depends upon rainfall, temperature and soil. As Asia stretches from the equator to poles, all types of vegetation. As Asia stretches from the equator to poles, all types of vegetation. Some rare species are found in Asia. Orangutan, Komodo dragon, gate panda. Some rare species found in Asia. That's all. Orangutan, Komodo dragon and giant panda. Next, the natural region, the flora and the fauna. The natural flora and fauna, climate, location, flora and fauna. High temperature and high rainfall. Location, Indonesia, Malaysia, Singapore and Sri Lanka. Flora, evergreen trees, Mogania, rubber, rosewood, salt. Fauna, rhinoceros, tiger, babirusa, orangutan and Komodo dragon. Climate, the second one, summer rainfall, dry winter. Location, India, Vietnam, Cambodia, Thailand, Southern China. Deciduous trees. Flora, deciduous tree, teak, sandalwood and bamboo. Fauna, tiger, elephant, Indian cobra and viper. Climate, third one, extreme temperature, Arabian desert. Location, Arabian desert, northwest India. Flora, cactus, dates, oases, thorny shrubs, bubble trees. Fauna, bacterial camel, the sand grows, desert oxes. Climate, fourth one, dry winter, warm summer. East China, Japan, North and South Korea. Flora, cherry, apricot, plum. Fauna, giant panda, Japanese and mask. Market. Fifth climate, warm summer and winter rainfall. Israel, Lebanon, Turkey, Syria. Flora, figs, olives, citrus and fruits. Fauna, lynx, jack rabbit. Long and dry winter, short and cool summer. Climate, long and dry winter, short and cool summer. Siberia, Himalayas. Flora, coniferous tree, pine, fir, spruce. Fauna, Siberian tiger, brown bear, wolf. permanent snow cover climate, permanent snow cover beyond the snow line location, flora, lichen, moses grass, fauna, polar bear, lemming, reindeer, arctic fox. Mineral resources. Asia has a variety of mineral resources. First one is iron, coal, manganese, bauxite, zinc, tungsten, petroleum, tin, etc. These are the variety of mineral resources in Asia. Oil and natural gases found in the West Asian countries. One third of the world oil is produced in Asia. Iron has a considerable wealth of mineral resources. One third of the world oil is produced in Asia. Iran has a considerable wealth of mineral resources. The important minerals found in Asia: one, iron ore. Asia has the largest deposits of iron ore in the world. China and India are the important iron ore deposit countries. Turkey, Philippines, Malaysia, Thailand, Myanmar, etc. Where are the places? China and India are the important iron ore deposit countries. Example: Turkey, Philippines, Malaysia, Thailand, and Myanmar, etc. Few other countries that have iron ore deposits. Iron ore is Asia as the largest deposits of iron ore in the world. China and India are the important depositors in iron ore. China and India. What are the other countries? Turkey, Philippines, Malaysia, Thailand, Myanmar are other countries. The few other countries that have iron ore depositors. Next one is coal. Coal is a fossil fuel. Asia has the largest deposit. Of coal in the world. China and India are the largest producers of coal. Which countries are produce the largest coal? China and India. Okay, students. We see in the next class other topics.